Amigos de los Leones del Escogido, nos encontramos con Brett Sullivan, receptor del equipo, que hoy tuvo una gran actuación para darle esa victoria 3-1. Brett, a great performance tonight, hitting and leading all the pitchers, because we have a great performance of all our bullpen and the star pitcher. Tell me about that, please.
First, start off with Ethan going out there and having a quick first. He had a good first inning. He made a lot of good pitches, and then baseball happened and the run scored. But after that, he was shut down, and I think he put up four more scoreless. And so that really set the tempo. And then with the offense, you know, going up there, bases loaded, that's just, you love those situations. And, you know, thankfully I got a good pitch to hit, and we scored two runs right there.
Dice que Ethan Small tuvo una primera entrada algo complicada. En un momento le llenaron las bases, pero que pudo hacer el trabajo. Sobre todo en esos momentos, saca lo mejor de él para sacar los outs importantes y conseguir avanzando, conseguir seguir avanzando en el partido. Brett, about you, a great double in a big moment today. What pitch you got and what happened at this moment?
I was hitting fastball the whole at bat. He spiked the changeup, so I kind of just eliminated that pitch and sat fastball, and I got one over the plate, and then you know, put a good swing on it and scored two runs. So I was really happy about that to start the game off like that. And we had two other big hits. Paredes, you know, he got the crowd going. Great RBI by him, and you know, after that our pitchers came in and locked it down.
Le preguntamos sobre el batazo que dio en la primera entrada, un doble para colocar el partido 2-1, y nos dice precisamente que agarró una recta, hizo un buen swing para traer esas dos carreras, y le agradó también el ambiente que hubo hoy con el público dentro del partido. Thank you very much, Brett.
Thank you.